Firstly, yeah, I was very happy with the way things went outside. My plan was really clear when I went into bat. I've seen him in the last 2-3 seasons now in IPL also, and I've watched all of his games for international games as well. So whenever a new batter comes in, what plans he has. So obviously I had my plans as well when I went into bat, and it was a great opportunity for me to bat at number 3 for India. And yeah, I knew that he'll come a little short at me. So I really wanted to execute that, and I was really happy with the way things went. And about that dismissal, not really disappointed because few things are not in my control. So the things which are in my control, I try and control that. These things are just outside that, and I believe it's not in my hands.
Yes, Venkat Krishna, I feel that.
Yeah. You waited for a long time to get this chance. After the IPL you had, when you couldn't find a spot for the Australia series, what was going through your mind and what were you doing the time leading up to the series?
Obviously, as I've always said, the passion for this game has always kept me going, and I kept working hard. I only knew that I had only one option, and as I said, I try and control things which are in my control. So I just kept working hard, working on my skills, fitness, whatever areas, whatever boxes I wanted to tick, and I knew that when the time is right, the opportunity will come, and I'll really grab it with both hands.
Hi Surya, my question was regarding, were you under a little bit pressure to perform today since you were left out in the last game, and how did you approach your innings today?
There were some butterflies obviously, and I was really happy also when I got to know that I am playing and I'm going to bat at number 3. So I knew what I had done before, just followed the same process what I had done for playing for my franchise back home. I batted at same number, same situations. So I knew this situation really well, and I also wanted to do the same things what I have been doing till date, and didn't do anything different, just went out and expressed myself the way I always do.
Hi Surya, you had so many of your Mumbai teammates in the mix. I mean, you know, is there a comfort factor to have Rohit, Shardul, Shreyas? You have played so much of your cricket together.
No, it's always it's always good to have everyone around. Now I've come here, so everyone is my family here. It's not about Rohit, Shardul. Yeah, I really love and enjoy playing with them back home when I'm playing for Mumbai in domestic circuit. But when I'm here, everyone is completely my family, and I have to treat everyone as my brother. And I really enjoy each and everyone's company.
Hi Surya. Congratulations and all. Can you consider changing your approach over the next quarter?
No. Please repeat again.
Surya, when Virat got out, was there a change in your approach, or was the message was to just keep attacking since India have a fairly deep batting lineup?
When Virat Bhai got out, I think Rishabh came in to bat, and he told me only one thing: if you're playing good, just try and take the game deep as possible. And that's the only thing which was going in my mind: try and bat as deep as possible, because we decided in our team meetings that someone from top 3, top 4 has to take that responsibility if it's his day, and bat deep, so it will be easier for our team to get to a good defendable total. But unfortunately, I couldn't do that. Was really disappointed with that. But really learned from it and will rectify in the next game.
Yes, Harit Joshi.
Hi Surya, congratulations on the knock. Surya, can you tell us that is number 3 your most preferred batting position, I mean, I know you have said that you will be flexible when it comes to Team India, but number three brings out the best out of you?
I feel in the last 3-4 years, I have batted at all positions. Right from opening till number 7 or number 8 in last 5-6 years, if I remember. So as you also said, I am really flexible to batting at any position. I have, whenever someone asks me, I say the same thing. I have said the same thing to the team management as well, that I am very, very flexible to bat at any number wherever they want me to bat. So yeah, and I'm really happy that I got an opportunity to bat higher up the order. It was really great, and I'm really happy with the things went.
Yes, we'll take the last couple of questions now. Subhayan Chakravarti and then Ankita.
Hi Surya, congratulations on the knock. I want to ask you about the time when the team management or the skippers told you about batting at number 3. When was it? And what was the message given to you about batting at number 3?
They informed me in the morning only. That I'll be batting higher up the order at batting and batting at number 3. So they wanted to give me that time to prepare myself, how things go when you go into bat at number 3. And I was really happy. I said thank you so much. I'll try and make full use of this opportunity when I go into bat. And I was really happy with the things went.
Yes. So the question Ankita sent here, the way Johnny Bairstow and Ben Stokes were batting at one point of time, how important do you think was the breakthrough by Deepak Shardul?
Yeah, I think Johnny and Ben Stokes were batting really well at that time, and it was really difficult for our bowlers to grip the ball. Even it was difficult to field as it was heavy dew outside on the field. But what I feel is the way batsmen took the responsibility of creating that energy in the field, inner circle, standing outside, I feel that was a great sight. And Bhuvi, Shardul coming back, putting their hand up, taking that responsibility in that tough situation. And we all knew that how important this game was for us going into the decider. So we decided that our energy on the field should be really high, intensity wise and everything. And we did the same things. We ticked all the boxes today. In fielding department, bowling department, even while energy thing, and it worked really well. I think result was automatically taken care of.